Hi, I'm Soooooo and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to add a custom message to OS X login screen. Let's dive right in with a demo. So, let's get started. To add a custom message to the Mac OS X login screen is an easy process. Simply launch System Preferences and click the Security and Privacy icon. Make sure the General tab is selected and then click on the Padlock and enter your admin details. Now check the box that says Show a message when the screen is locked, and then click the Set Lock Message button. At this point, I found it easier to compose a message using TextEdit, which gave me the freedom to format the message the way I liked. Then simply copy and paste the message in the Set Lock Message window. I found that when typing 3 lines or less, the login text message is centered. Typing more than 3 lines, the message became truncated to the left, and to be quite honest, looks pretty ugly. But that's just me. Once you have finished entering a login message, click the OK button and click the padlock when finished. Now, anytime you log in, the message is displayed as shown. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.